welcome to this belly dance workout. I hope you're all feeling great. I hope you have a little bit of space in the room because we're going to be traveling quite a bit. This is all about getting our cardio up and feeling like belly dancers. So before anything, subscribe. I'd love to see more of you. And leave a comment whenever you want. It's so good to read them. We're going to begin right now with a warm-up. We're gonna start with calves this time, okay? We're gonna start with working on the legs because we're gonna be traveling quite a bit. Nice and easy. Keep that nice and tall. This hasn't started the cardio, but I just want you to get those feet working. So stay grounded, bend, up, lift. Nice and tall, keeping that body nice and upright. Also, I want you to get used to the beat, which you're gonna hear throughout the song, but this is a really nice drum solo beat at the background, so you're really on time with the music throughout the journey of this dance. You can hear the music. Lovely, let's take it into foot. So we're keeping that pelvis nice and tucked under when we're stretching back, flat back. So what we're doing is working on the back of the legs. Lower muscle here, the calf muscle. Hold. Hold. Nice big swings. Keep that smile going and make sure your wrists are also engaged here. Four, three, two, knee. Soften the hips and the sides. Four. Pelvis, back. Repeat. Take it forward. Reach. Stay here. From the jump. Forward, back, forward, stretch. Hold. One, two, three. Lovely swing. Now what we're going to do is take a really nice deep stretch in our hips, taking it all the way to the side. So you're opening up the hips, take it from one side, just hold it there, and then we pivot forward and reach down into that leg. Take it all the way around, other side. Okay, knees coming up. Take it back. Knees coming up. Get that crunch in that core. Last time. Okay, now we've got some steps coming forward. Step. Slide. Step, toe, step, toe, step, toe. Slide in, slide in, slide in. Step, toe, step, toe, step, toe. Slide in, slide in, slide in. They're gonna keep on changing. So I'm gonna go for a shimmy first of all, so that you get what I mean. Whenever the sound comes, I'm going to improvise your own shimmy. It can be this one, or a single one, and we're gonna get through those now, and then we're gonna start a workout full on, okay? Start with chest shimmy. take it down. Switch knees. If it's too much to touch the floor, just hover. Stay with that shimmy. Take it a bit lower. How are you feeling with that? Two more. One more. Take it to this shimmy. Knee, 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 knee. I taught the Egyptian shimmy in other videos, but if you want, what we can do is either the Egyptian, although I'm not gonna teach you that today, check out another video of mine. Otherwise, if you're a beginner, just do wobble. Whatever shimmy feels good, as long as you're moving something. So this is just hip, hip. Okay, up to you. I'm gonna do the Egyptian. Hold it there. And rotate. Both together. Stay with this. Okay, if you are a beginner, or if you're intermediate, stay where you are. If you're ready to challenge yourself and you feel like I'm ready to advance myself, what I'm going to do is shift your shimmy slowly from one side to the other side. So from here, let's practice this no matter who you are. Side to side shift. Shift, 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 shift. These are not squeezing the glutes, they're just stretching squeezes. Watch how it becomes a long line from side to side. Into the hip. Now slowly add those knees in. Now it's okay, I want you to keep your feet a little bit wider when we begin. I'm gonna do that with you. You can have them so close together, but while we're beginning, we'll just start here. Take it to the side. So it's actually at that bit at the end where it gets up, 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 up. We're gonna try that. That bit. So you can do as many as you want. Pop, 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 pop. See how you feel? And on the pop, we're always going to go chest. Pop, 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 pop. Let's try that here. And you can do pa-pa-ra-pa-ra-pa-ra-pa-ra. Whatever comes natural to you. Okay, we're gonna begin. Follow me, do as I say. This is a follow along one. If you don't get it, don't worry. Just do whatever the body feels good with. Step, step, step. Slide, slide, slide. Step, pop, 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 step, slide. Add the hand. Slide. Chest lift, keep the shoulders nice and apart from the shoulders. Again. New move. Lift, drop. Lift, drop. Lift, drop. From the top. Chest. Hands up. And hip. Again. Ooh, I did it wrong. Chest. New move. These are just shoulders. Back. Back. Let's try that again. Back, forward. Back, forward. Back, forward. One more time. Tap, tap. Take it back. Forward, back. We're gonna alternate hips. Chest. Shoulders. Chest. One of each. Hip. Chest. Shoulder. Again. Hip. Chest. Shoulder. These are really good shimmy drills. But side. Side. Stay. Hold. Hand. Curl together. From the top. Hold. Forward. Hands come up. Side to side. Arms come up. Hold. Try one leg. Other leg. Both legs. One more time from the top. Hold. Jump forward. Hands. Last side to side. Even if you're a beginner, just do those side to side without having to shimmy. Woo! Massive well done. Let's do a quick cool down. Just take your arms nice and around. So just so you know, that was difficult, okay? And that was a lot of moves, which hopefully you're familiar with, but if you're not and you're a beginner, make sure that you don't cry. Just simply watch a few more of my videos and you will get the hang of it in no time, I promise. But if you're new to it, then just give your body a break and just say, wow, well done, I did amazing today. Bring that energy in, give yourself a shimmy, give yourself yourself a clap. Don't forget to subscribe and comment and let me know how it went for you. And if you need any advice, let me know. I'm also on Instagram. I'll see you in my next video. Bye for now.